I get to help you guys film a movie. That's pretty cool.
Action.
There is no feeling to describe making the movie. It was just pure joy.
Parker.
Greatest experience in my life, especially with this cast and crew.
It was exciting for me. I was thrilled.
It was really fun making a movie. It was nothing that I really expected.
I didn't expect all the people that are actually on set when you film. Kind of surprised. There's like 20 people on set in one little room.
Sound speed.
Roll camera.
Marker.
Scene 3A, take 6.
We'd cross by every time we went hiking. If you lived here your whole life, not
that 13. Action! No smiling!
Being on set, it's hectic because you have to set up lighting, you have to set up the camera.
Lots of hard work, and you always have to be like on time, no fooling around or nothing.
2 weeks.
Honey, we really should be getting ready to... Oh, see ya.
Give us a beat.
Hop back to the room.
Yeah.
What was it like working with actors like of the same age as you?
It was cool.
Vacation.
You all are fired.
What's up?
Big fish.
Big fish.
Fishy. They're all really cool people that you just want to get to know.
It turns out that they were exactly like us.
Yeah, and when
Jeez, thanks for sorting out my flaws.
I'll buy you pizza.
Still fired.
Yeah.
It does not count. You are not from
we're all from Philadelphia now.
Just like a donkey.
Marker, scene 5B3, day 3.
At first it was hard, but then as every day we did it, it got easier.
It's pretty cool. It was the Zoom and all the audio stuff, like holding the boomstick, make sure it's out of frame.
You put it right in front of him because if you put it right there, he's not going to be able to read. It's going to be fuzzy.
My favorite role was Zoom, because I like listening to everyone.
I'm waiting for Jenny with the Zoom. Don't touch me. Don't touch me.
My favorite audio, it's like music, I was like...
All right, well, during the process of shooting here at the house, we kind of had a little run-in with the cops.
Like, it's pretty odd.
Oh, good!
My favorite part was making connections with people so I could take that home and make movies with them.
And it's not just me out here, which makes me happy, you know? It's a team, and we're doing things as a team.
The people I've done it with are incredible people.
The sense of community is really what makes this program fun.
If you could sum up the experience in a few words, what would they be? One word to a sentence.
That's still not enough.
Amazing. Crazy.
Exhilarating.
Hard work.
And crazy.
Inspiring.
Adventurous.
Fun.
Non-stop fun.
Best week ever.
Life-changing.